were friends. One day the fox invited the crane for lunch. The fox served the food on a flat plate. The crane had a long beak. He could not eat. He was sad. The fox ate all the food. The crane was very angry. One day, he invited the fox for lunch. He served food in a pot with a very long leg. The fox could not eat. The crane ate all the food. The crane asked, "How do you feel?" The fox said, "Sorry." They became friends again. Now, I will ask some questions to you. How many characters are there in the story?
There is a two characters in the story.
Can you name them?
Yeah, one is a fox and one is a
cat. Where did a fox place the food? Can crane eat the food? Do not eat the food. Okay. Then again, who invited the crane? Sorry, fox. Who invited the fox? Okay. Where did he place the food?
He placed the food in a long
Very long room. Okay. Can you tell the moral of the story?
This is a tit for tat.
Tit for tat. Thank you.
Thank you.